There are a lot of similarities between the lighter DC24 and the full-size Dyson DC25 Ball. The Dyson DC24 Mini Ball is easy to maneuver and fits under the edge of furniture. It also did a great job on small particles. It cleaned large particles well, although some didn't fit under the lower vacuum head. Finally, it cleaned up pet air easily with one pass. The larger DC25 has more suction. It cleaned up small particles easily with one pass. It also did a great job on large particles like pine needles. The powerful suction sometimes lifts up the rug off of a hard floor. The pet hair was sucked up right away too with the Dyson DC25 Ball. On hard floors, both vacuums performed well. They clean edges great. The Dyson DC24 did well on small particles like flour. Its lower head, though, didn't allow large particles to fit underneath, and they were pushed around on the hard flooring. The larger DC25 also pushed around large particles like crackers. It did suck up flour well. It also cleaned pine needles with ease right up to the edge of the floor. A few differences include the DC24 Mini Ball has to detach the reversible wand to use the onboard tools. It is quieter than the larger vacuum, though, at about 75 decibels. The DC25 hose and wand don't have to be detached to use. They are ready right away and can reach very high ceilings. The larger vacuum is louder overall at about 80 decibels. Some similarities include they both have the same filtration system. They both register zero particles emitted from the Dyson Ball and Mini Ball exhaust. This is excellent for people with asthma or people who are allergic to dust, dander, or pollen. Each vacuum has two filters that need to be cleaned every 3 months. The main differences include the larger DC25 has more dust storage room, more suction, a longer cord, and an inch wider cleaning path. The DC24, however, is lighter, easier to maneuver, and costs over $100 less.